Hello guys, it's Luna here. Welcome back to another Cyberpunk 2077 guide video. In this one, I'm going over how to find all 17 cybercycles in Night City. And this is not a how to kill them guide, this is a how to find them guide, because I'm playing on easy right now to find collectibles before I play the story on harder difficulties. But this video is the location of the cycles. But a couple of things to know, the cycles don't appear until after certain main missions. Most appear after the mission Rescue, which is an early mission, and some after the mission Playing for Time. One of the last ones appears after the mission Transmission, which is about halfway through. One of the cycles is bugged for me as well in the Badlands. He is called Aurelio Alma, but I will still show you the location of where he's at in the video, and hopefully it will get fixed in due course. Alright, we're starting with Little China. Just go to where I am on the map in Watson. When you get close to the cybercycle, Regina should contact you about the cycle in the area. And these again can be a little bugged, so be careful. Kill the psycho and investigate the area and send a message to Regina to complete the mission. As rewards for killing these cyber psychos, I did get two legendary weapons, one katana and one legendary shotgun. However, the legendary weapons do drop at random as loot for hustles and for gigs, and I'm not sure if the cyber psychos count as one of those. If they do, then you should leave doing the cyber psychos until you're at least level 32 in order to maximize your chances of getting legendary drops. But there are no missable or unique weapons or armor that is dropped from cyber psychos. Okay guys, we're gonna jump into it. Like and subscribe for more guides, and I will see you guys next time.
Fuck.
Terrorist activity detected.
Better look around. What in the fuck? You okay?
Lilith has concealed the Death Circle from the Ancestors' eyes.
The hell is this?
Got a bad feeling, V.
Better look around.
Ouch.
Hey, look.
grimy.
V, we got company.
Hey, look.
Well, well.
Who would have thought? Oh, fuck. Anything.
Thank you. What now?
She's lost her mind!
Finger on the trick, V.